Welcome to another box opening with Abram and Donovan at
Adventures in Comics and Games.
So what are we doing today, Donovan?
We're going to open up a pre-release kit for Innistrad Midnight Hunt.
Oh, that's right. The pre-release starts this weekend, this Friday night at 8 o'clock, right?
Yep. Friday, yeah. Saturday, and Sunday we have events. And then we also have an event next Wednesday. So our Friday event is at 8 p.m. It's $30. We have two events on Saturday.
Wait, Friday, isn't that the one with the raffles?
Yeah, that's the giveaways.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's right. Thank you. Giveaways. Yeah. Because everybody that that participates gets a chance to win what again?
It is six packs. You get three Innistrad Midnight Hunt set booster packs, and then three promo packs.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah. And then
we're doing that three times during the tournament?
Yes.
Oh, awesome.
And then we have a Saturday event at 11:30 a.m. for $35. That's our early bird. Play all three rounds. You get some packs.
Nice. That's great. We have our 5:30 competitive players, right? Because you get to play all three rounds. You get the same amount of prizes no matter how well you do.
Mm-hmm. We have our 5:30 p.m. $35. That's our double down. So it's two packs per match win. Sunday, 11:30 a.m., $35. That's going to be another early bird. And then 3:30 p.m. for $35, another double down on Sunday.
Gotcha. And so then early birders are the ones where you play three rounds total, and you get a pack for each round that you played in.
Yes.
At the end.
Yes.
And then the double down, explain that a little bit better, please.
It is two set booster packs per match win, like I was saying.
Oh, nice. Sorry about that. Just trying to make sure it's clear, because we do things a little bit different here. We try to spread the love out more.
And then Wednesday, next Wednesday, I believe it was the 24th, is at 6:30 p.m. for $25 is another pre-release. And that's just going to be like a regular prize structure, like for a typical event. In equal and booster packs, of course.
I thought we had for the Wednesday one or the Friday?
That's for the Wednesday.
We had advertised that was a pack per match win.
Is it the pack per match one?
We had advertised it as such, so we need to update if that's not the case. Okay.
Yeah, we'll double check on that. But we also have the Friday sealed release event. That's $20. So you get six booster packs.
Six packs for $20? Nice. Is that also a pack per match win?
That one is pack per match win.
That's nice. And just three rounds, no matter how many
It's just going to be three rounds.
Oh, that's awesome. So that way you get to play, but you're not stuck, all night. And everybody's going to be opening up packs and boxes and having lots of fun, great trading opportunities. We also normally do some increased trade percentages in for the newer cards. And just come on down and hope to see you.
We are taking pre-orders still for all the different types of products. We have set booster boxes for $100.99 plus tax, draft booster boxes for $94.99 plus tax, collector booster boxes for $219.99 plus tax, bundles for $31.99 plus tax, and then you can get the pair of commander decks for $59.99 plus tax.
Oh, very nice.
And we do still have early release boxes left.
Oh, awesome. They come with the promo, right?
Yeah, there's a buy a box promo. It's the Champion of the Perished, which is the zombie Champion of the Perished.
Oh, that's cool.
Play on words. Perished.
Oh, that's awesome. I love those puns.
Yep. And then our promo for this one was, looks like Old Stick Bones.
Yeah.
Yep. Card's pretty cool for CEDH.
You want to read that off? Yep. Oh, nice little symbol, 2021 stamp symbol.
So Old Stick Fingers is green, black, and X. It's a star, legendary creature horror. When you cast a spell, reveal cards from the top of your library until you reveal X creature cards. Put all creature cards revealed this way into your graveyard, then put the rest of the on the bottom of your library in a random order. Old Stick Fingers powers and power and toughness are each equal to the number of creature cards in your graveyard. So the way that you only play four creatures, you play Gary, Chainer, the original OG Chainer, Crick, and a Carrion Feeder, and it's an infinite combo.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Also, these new full art lands with just like the color accent are
gorgeous.
Really pretty. Yeah. They look just as good in person as I thought they were going to, so I'm pretty pumped about that. Oh, and we pulled a showcase. What was the showcase that we pulled? Oh, this is the, Okay, so there's like a high gloss. It's like the the Zendikar expeditions for Zendikar Rising.
Oh, nice.
The box topper, how they had the high gloss like color finishes. So this is what these look like. It's a high gloss. Oh, nice. Finish, yeah.
Yeah, they did. We also got Jadar, cool color of Nephelia. There we go. I'll go.
And then we got a Rem Carolus, Stalwart Slayer, as the new anti-burn card.
That's awesome. We get some foils, and these are basically just.
Those are the checklist type cards. They're like helper cards for the DFCs.
Nice. Well, this is some decent stuff out of the pre-release kit. We're going to have some of these available for walk-in throughout the weekend. As we get extra ones available, those become available for sale for grab and go at play at home type thing. We will be asking for your name and email address that you use for your arena account, so we can submit the player list to let Wizards of the Coast know who's playing, so we can keep getting our promos to give out to you all. And thank you so much for joining us. Stay tuned for a set booster box opening for Innistrad Midnight Hunt here shortly.
And remember to like and subscribe.